extraordinary individual, talented individual. Otherwise, he would not have become U.S. president. President Biden, of course, is radically different from Trump because President Biden is a career man. He has spent virtually his entire adulthood in politics. Just think of the number of years he spent in the Senate. A different kind of person. It is my great hope that, yes, there's some advantages, some disadvantages, but there will not be any impulse-based movements on behalf of his sitting Trump president.
Vladimir Putin is accused of ordering the killing, poisoning, and imprisonment of opponents, both in Russia and abroad. He denies any involvement.
I've heard dozens of such accusations, especially during the period of supreme events during our counterterrorism efforts in the North Caucasus. And when that happens, I'm always guided by the interests of the Russian people and Russian state. And sentiments in terms of who calls somebody what kind of labels, this is not something I worry about in the least.
This interview with NBC News is timed to coincide with the G7 meeting in Cornwall and the meeting of NATO leaders in Brussels on Monday. President Putin is not a member of either alliance, but what he says and what he does doesn't go unnoticed. Alistair Bunker, Sky News.
And you can watch more of that exclusive interview on NBC, MSNBC, and NBCNews.com on Monday, as well as here on Sky News. What's it on?
Where are we?
So, what's your story?
Where are your parents?
My mum's dead.
What's going to do with Paul when I killed her?
I think you should stay here. Be a part of our gang.
Shh, what? Papa, what? Please, it's not being discussed.
Being discussed now, and we could use a girl to look innocent and be a distraction.
Look, I think you should read our signals, no? A little bit in your face.
You don't got that many options, just those.
He was right. I was a fugitive.
Is she crying again?
Her mum died. You remember what that's like?
There was one thing I